What is going on, everybody? It's Tilescape here, back with your daily dose of Tilescape gaming. I got one of my favorites right here, the Ghost. This is the blue raspberry flavor. And we are hopping in to some of that motherfucking game. Amnesia.
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious.
Here we go.
It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
Okay, so am I gonna try to get up there?
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
That's the antidote? No, I'm talking. Bro, I ain't even gonna lie, this is pretty dope. Oh, it just simply won't let me. I was about to say what happens, like, can my guy swim? Somebody get my man some floaties. Nah, I need a long ass straw. If only I had a 7 foot long straw. Dude, still, that'd be so miserable. I brought. Even if you had a 7 foot long, like, straw that you were just, what's it called? That you're just using to breathe underwater, it'd be so fucking hard to breathe. I mean, you'd be able to breathe, which is a plus, but like, dude, I feel like at some point you just die. Maybe this is somewhere that I need to come back to. No? Really? Oh, goddamn, I guess I'm just stuck in here. Alrighty, Scooby-Doo, give me some fucking clues. Okay. So, at one point I need grease, at another point I need like some float. I don't even know what I need, let's see. To enter the sewer. Oh, it's gotta be drained. I thought I was just gonna find like some flotation device. Whoa, hello. Some oil, you say? Are you referring to the same oil used to grease up said leather? Leather? Lever? You son of a bitch! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, I think I understand what I gotta do now. Kind of sketchy. It's just like a strange animation. Dude, this is so... Actually, really like this. What did I just write in my notes? To enter the city, it must first be drained, repair the machine, and power the eastern. But what it's saying is that it cannot do the same to that one. The Eastern Bridge needs a machine repair. Okay, I'm guessing it's in the machine room or the control room, but... Okay, sorry. I'm guessing it's in the control room, but I'm just gonna go over here. See what's good. Guy's sister. The Citadel of Ricks. See, dude, I'm just glad I'm out of the darkness. Like, Jesus Christ, I hated that. Like, this entire game has just been in the dark. At least now I won't have to use my resources.
Conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like for drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
Bruh, is there something in this water? Oh, god damn it, there he is. Is this thing gonna try to eat me? What the fuck? There's somebody in here. There's like actually somebody in here. They're over here. I shouldn't be focused on that, and I don't think. I think there's more to be focused on. Oh, shit. God damn it. Fucking son of a bitch. Shit. What the fuck is making me play hopscotch? Question is, when's the boss fight? What am I gonna have to use for a weapon? Come on, baby. baby. You were born for this. Chances is me. Hell yeah. Bah, 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 bah. Hello.
7th of August, 1839. There is no denying that Alexander
puts
a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life. As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started on our work. He was obviously excited to get going, and we headed downstairs to the old dungeon where he preferred to attempt his rituals. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He showed me several rooms fitted for specific research, such as anatomy studies, alchemy, and botany.
Okay.
The crown of Brennenburg must be the inner sanctum, a most hallowed ground where we shall attempt to permanently banish the orb's shadow.
Some of these notes are useful, some of them are just fucking obvious. Thank you. watch here for nothing. I told you I'm coming here to you for nothing. Your cheater probably wasn't even the pitcher. I don't know shit about baseball.
August 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel its power unto us. The inner sanctum flared with blue, fiery light, and I could feel the same things I felt in the dark chamber in Algeria. It was like standing in a mad whirlpool of impressions. It was terrifying. But Alexander kept calm and wielded strange tools of science in order to tame the storm. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with pulsating tissue resonating with the scene. Alexander quickly covered the orb in some cloth, and the unspeakable thing vanished. Apparently, the orb's shadow is closer than Alexander thought. He said I should prepare for a warding ritual tomorrow. I'm not sure what he expects, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Dude, if you want me out of here, you could just ask nicely. It off. How am I doing? My wound is bleeding quite badly. I think I should heal that right away. Luckily, I have this potion that thickens my blood and stops the bleeding.
Night of August, 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
There are boxes right here. It's a bit strange. Just do it, baby. Under the lights, under the lights. Oh, the lights. There's no exit yet. Are there like piranhas and shit in here? Did I just flood them? I made these motherfuckers drown? Oh, hi. Good morning. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Really? It hasn't said anything about fucking mustard gas? In the fucking, if I've been to the control room, have I? Oh, okay, there we go. It's time to take control.
Gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we plan.
Do you not see how sketchy this guy is? He's like, you know what, dog? No matter how sketchy you seem, no matter how many questions you don't answer of mine, I'm just gonna trust you. What? ships that need to be repaired at all. Sorry about that. Probably couldn't hear me for a little. I'm not entirely sure what you want me to do here. Okay. All of these are now stuck. Or not.
Daniel, is that you? What are you doing?
Thank you. nothing going on in here. Just need to put the pipes back in place. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we've been playing for a while, but on that note, that is it for me today, Tallskip Gaming. I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.